Chapter number 6, First Impression. In short but competition, the competitor wants to throw the sword put in such a way that it covers the maximum distance. For that he has to throw sword put with great force. We can say that he has to apply great force on the sword put so that it covers a long distance. You must have noticed that while driving a bucket full of water from a well, you have to pull it with the pipe with the rope tied to the bucket. You can say that you have to apply force to draw out the bucket full of water from the well. Force is push or a pull. Let us find out this with the help of activities. Activity 1, kick a football. Does the football move? What is its reason? Did you apply force on the bottle, on the football? Activity 2, pull or push a heavy box. Is there any change in the position of the box? Did you apply force on the box? Do you know that force is being applied in both the cases? Football starts moving, but the heavy box remains at rest. We can say that process of pulling or pushing of object which brings an object from a state of rest to moving state or tires. To do so is called force. It is worth noting that the force does not always change the state of rest or the state of motion. Trying to change the state means application of a force. Can you tell where do we use force in daily life? You must have used force as pulling, pushing, lifting, spreading, twisting, pressing etc. Force is applied to move a football, to open or shut the doors, to wring out clothes, and force is also used to apply brakes. Forces act due to interaction. Let us understand interactions with the help of an activity. Activity 3, stand behind a stationary car. Will the car move because of your presence? Now push the car. What did you experience? Does the car move when you pushed it in the first situation? You did not apply only force on the car, hence there is not interaction between you and the car. In the second situation, force on the car is applied by you, due to which interaction between you and the car took place. When force is applied on some object, then effort is being done to bring change in its position. Force can change the state of motion. Forces are a result of interaction between two objects. Interaction between two objects is necessary for the force to come into play. One object on which force is applied and the other which applies force. If two objects apply force on each other, then the interaction between them in a push or pull. You and your friend push each other by applying force. Interaction is taking place between both of them with the help of a rope. Pull a cow towards yourself and cow will pull you towards itself. Both are applying force on each other. Force has magnitude and direction both. An adult person applies more force on an object while a child applies lesser from of the same object. It is clear that force can be larger or smaller. The strength of force is expressed by its magnitude. The direction in which an object moves or the direction in which the object attempts to move is called the direction of force. Let us understand this with the help of a flowing activity. Activity 4, push a box. What do you experience? How is the speed of the box? Now push the box with the help of one of your friends. What kind of a change appears in the speed of the box? Can you give a reason for this? Now push the same object, but ask your friend to push it in the opposite direction. Is there any change in the speed moment of the box? What is the reason for this? Two friends pushing a heavy box in the same direction, in the opposite direction. When two forces applied to an object act in the same direction, then the resultant force acting on the object is equal to the sum of two forces, i.e. the magnitude of a resultant force increases. If two forces applied to an object in the opposite direction, then the resultant force is equal to the difference between the two forces. The effective magnitude decreases. Activity 5. Have you ever participated in tug of war game? What happens in this game? In tug of war, both the teams apply force on the same rope in opposite directions. The rope does not move if both the teams apply equal force. Can you give reason for this? When the two forces acting on the rope in opposite direction are equal, the resultant magnitude of force becomes zero. Thus, the rope does not move. Effects of force cannot be seen. Force can be felt from its effect. Let us try to understand this with an activity. Activity 6, KK football, when it is in stationary position. Does it start moving? Do you know the reason for this? Its region is the force applied on the football. Your friend catches a cricket ball moving in the air. What do you see? Does the ball come to rest when it is caught? What is the reason for this? When the cricketer catches the ball, then he applies force in opposite direction. Activity 8, your friend is riding a bicycle with normal speed. Push the bicycle from behind. Is there any change in the speed of the bicycle? Now pull the bicycle from behind. Is there any change in the speed of the bicycle? If you push the cycle from behind, its speed increases. When a ball is allowed to fall from a height, its speed keep on increasing. When the ball is thrown up in the air, its speed decreases continuously. Can you give a reason for this? In fact, every object in this universe exerts force on other objects. This force is called gravitational force. The Earth also applies a force on each object. This force is called the force of gravity. When the ball is falling down, force of gravity acts in the direction of the motion. As a result, its speed keeps on increasing. When the ball goes up in the air, the force of gravity acts in the direction opposite to the motion of the ball. As a result, its speed decreases. Activity 9. In a cricket match, watch the batsman hitting the ball. Do you notice any change in the direction of motion of the ball? In the same way, hit the sticker of carom from one end. Do you notice any change in the direction of motion? Do you know the reason for this? Take a rubber band, pull it by holding with both the hand. Do you notice any change in its shape? Can you give the reason for the change in its shape? The reason for the change in the shape of a rubber band is force. Have you even a ball? Can you see such a process as a blow and arrow? When a floor duff ball is pressed with a rolling pin, it spreads and takes the shape of a chapati. Rolling pin applies force on the ball of duff and there is a change in its shape. Thus, the force applied on an object can cause of the following effects. Cause motion in an object which is at rest. It can bring object in motion to rest. It can change the speed of a moving object. It can change the direction of an object. It can change the shape of the object. Types of force. Activity 11. Pick up the object lying on a table. Each force required for this. Muscular force to lift object lying on a table. Why can't? What kind of force? This force is applied by muscles of your hands. This is called muscular force. When a horse pulls a tonga, it applies muscular force of its body on its legs. In the same way, when a weight lifter lifts weight, he applies muscular force by his legs and arms. Activity 12. Roll a ball on floor. Do you see any change in its speed? Does the ball come to rest after some time? What do you understand by this? Floor applies force opposite to the direction of motion of the ball. This force opposes the motion of the ball. This is called force of friction. In a reverse, when we stop roaring the boat, then its speed gradually decreases and after covering some distance, the boat stops. Friction, the force acts between the contact of surfaces of a boat and water which opposes the speed of the boat. Force of friction is generated only when surfaces of two objects are in contact. Activity 13. Take a magnet, bring it close to some iron or steel pins. Does magnet apply force on the pins? Magnet attracts the pins and the pins stick to the magnet. This force is called the magnetic force. Magnet applies magnetic force from a distance without direct contact. Take a plastic comb, rub it against your dry hair. After that, bring it close to a small bits of paper. Do the bits of paper stick to the comb? What happens when the comb is rubbed against dry hair so that the bits of paper stick to the comb? The comb gets charged when it is rubbed against dry hair. When this is charged, comb is brought near the bits of paper. Comb applies electrostatic force on the bits of copper for paper. Force of paper, bits of paper. That is why the paper bits stick to the comb. Charged objects apply force on other object from some distance without direct contact. This is called electrostatic force. Carefully look at the fruits which fall from trees or which are plucked from the tree. What do you see? Do the fruit fall to ground? What is the reason for this? According to Newton, each object attracts another object towards itself. This force of attraction is called gravitational force. When we turn on a water tap, the water falls to the ground. The earth attracts each object towards itself. This force is called force of gravity. This force acts on objects from a distance without direct contact. You have learned that forces are normally of five types: muscular forces, force of friction or friction, magnetic force, electrostatic force. Gravitational forces as a force of gravity or just gravity. All these forces can be divided into two groups: contact force and non-contact force. When one object applies on another object by direct physical contact, it is known as contact force. For example, muscular force, frictional force, etc. When force is applied by one object on another object from a distance without a direct contact, it is known as non-contact force. For example, magnetic force, electrostatic force, gravitational force, etc. Balanced and imbalanced force. When the resultant force of many forces acting on an object is zero, then such forces are called balanced forces. Balanced force cannot move an object at rest. Balanced force cannot change the speed of the moving object. Balanced force and can change the shape of the objects. When the resultant force of many forces acting on an object is not zero, then such forces are called imbalanced forces. Imbalanced forces can move the objects which are at rest. Imbalanced forces can bring moving object to rest. Imbalanced forces can change the speed of moving objects. Imbalanced forces can change the direction of moving objects. Unit of force. International unit of force is Newton, which is denoted by English letter N. Kilogram force. The minimum force required to lift 1 kg of mass is known as 1 kilogram force. Pressure. When a force is applied on an object, pressure is generated. Have you noticed that a sharp knife can cut fruits easily as compared to a blunt knife? Activity 16. Press some pins together with the palm of your hand on a wooden board. Pins do not enter the wooden board. You press only one pin with the palm of your hand. Pin enters the wooden board easily. Can you tell why this happened? When many pins are taken, then the unit surface area in contact increase and the value of force decrease. सिंगल पिन हैज लेसर यूनिट कॉन्टैक्ट सरफेस एरिया, हेंस वैल्यू ऑफ फोर्स इंक्रीजेस. द फोर्स एक्टिंग ऑन ए यूनिट एरिया इज कॉल्ड प्रेशर. इंटरनेशनल यूनिट ऑफ प्रेशर इज न्यूटन पर मीटर स्क्वायर, विच इज कॉल्ड ए पास्कल एंड डिनोटेड बाय पी ए. लिस्ट द यूनिट कॉन्टैक्ट सरफेस एरिया ऑफ एरिया फॉर ए गिवन फोर्स. हाइजेस्ट विल बी द प्रेशर. लार्जेस्ट द सरफेस एरिया ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट फॉर ए गिवन फोर्स. लिस्ट विल बी द प्रेशर. फॉर द सेम सरफेस एरिया ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट प्रेशर इंक्रीजेस विद द इंक्रीज इन फोर्स एंड डिक्रीज विद द डिक्रीज इन फोर्स. प्रेशर डिपेंड ऑन द सरफेस ऑन द फोर्स अप्लाइड एंड द एरिया ऑन विच द सरफेस ऑन द विच on which the force is applied. Observation of pressure in daylight. When a person stands on a matters, the matters presses more in compression when he lays down on the matters. Can you give a reason for this? It is easy to chop vegetables with a sharp knife instead of a blunt knife. Force is applied on the knife. What is the reason for this? Found out the rear wheel of a tractor are made broader. What is the reason for making them broader? What would be if the wheel were made narrow? Fluid substance means gas and liquid both. Pressure excreted by liquids. Water, oil, alcohol, petrol, etc. are all liquids. All are liquids. All liquids exert pressure on the walls and base of the container. Activity 17. Make similar sized holes in the wall of a container. These holes should be at different heights from the top of the container. Fill the container completely with water. Water coming out from the hole A covers the minimum distance. The water coming out from the hole while C covers the maximum distance. Can you tell reason for this? Hole A is at minimum depth from the top. Thus water exerts least pressure on hole A and water covers least distance. Hole C is at maximum depth from the top. Water exerts maximum pressure at hole C and water travels maximum distance. Hence pressure exerted by liquid increases with the increase in depth and decrease with the decrease in depth. Activity 18. In a container, make same size exits holes at the same height from the top and fill the container with water. The water coming out of all the holes falls at the same distance. Think of reason for this. Since all the exit holes are at the same height from the top, water exerts the same pressure at all the exits and falls at the same distance. So at the same height, liquids exert equal pressure in all directions. This is called Pascal's law. Activity 19. Take two containers of a different width and the same height. Make the same size exits at equal heights from the top. Fill them completely with water. Water coming out from all the holes of both the containers falls at the same distance. Can you give reason for this? All the holes are at the same height, so water exerts some pressure on all the exits holes and covers the same distance. Hence the pressure of liquid does not depend on the shape and size of the container. Activity 20. Take a transparent glass tube stretch and tie a rubber sheet balloon on one end of the tube. Keep the tube in a vertical position in such a way that the end with the rubber stretch downward. Fill some water in the tube and look at the shape of the rubber sheet. What do you see? The bulging in the rubber sheet increases with the increase in height of the water column in the tube. Can you give reason for this? As the water column increases in the tube, pressure of water increases at the rubber sheet. Pressure at the bottom increases. Activity 21. Take a transparent plastic bottle, make an exit hole near the bottom of the bottle and fix a tube in it. Make sure that the water does not leak from the joint. Cover the mouth of a tube with a rubber sheet balloon. Fill water in the bottle. What do you observe? The rubber sheet starts bulging and this bulge increases with the increase in the height of water. Pressure exerted by gases on or air. Hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon dioxide are called gases. All gases exert pressure. Air is a mixture of gases, hence air also exerts pressure. The pressure exerted by air at a point is called atmospheric pressure. The weight of air in the atmosphere known as atmospheric pressure. Atmospheric pressure decreases with increased altitudes. You know that force acting per unit area is called pressure. If we imagine a long cylinder of air with unit area of base, then the air cutting acting at the bottom base of the cylinder is atmospheric pressure. Activity 20.2. Activity 22. Take a rubber sacker. It looks like a small rubber cap. Press it hard on a plain, smooth surface. It is seen that the rubber sucker expands and sticks to the surface. Since the area of the surface of rubber sucker increases, the pressure of the air inside becomes less than the atmospheric pressure, but external atmospheric pressure keeps on working. That is why the rubber sucker sticks to the plain surface. Glass plate is stuck to the wooden table by this sucker only. Activity 23. Fill a glass completely with water. Convert it with a cardboard. Holding the card with your hand, flip the glass over. What do you observe? Atmospheric pressure acts on the cardboard and holds it from falling. The atmospheric pressure acting towards the dropper. Slide is higher than the pressure of the water acting downwards. This indicates the presence of atmospheric pressure. Do you know Otto von Guericke, a German scientist of the 17th century, invented a pump to extract air out of the vessel? He demonstrated the force of the air pressure with the help of this pump. He took two hollow metallic hemispheres of 51 cm diameter each. He joined these two hemispheres and air was extracted out of them. Then eight horses were employed on each hemisphere to pull them apart. So great was the force of air pressure that so many horses could not pull apart the hemispheres. We have learnt force is that process of pushing and pulling, which when applied to some object changes its state or tries to change its state. Contact force is the force applied to a body by another body which is contact with it. A non-contact force is a force which acts on an object without coming physically in contact with it. Resultant force is the sum of all forces acting on an object. Fluid substances, gases and liquids. Pressure, force per unit area. Balanced force, when the resultant force of all the forces acting on an object is zero. Imbalanced force, when the resultant force of all the forces acting on an object is not zero. Pressure for a given force increases with the increase in area and decreases with the decrease in area. Pressure depends on depth. Pascal's law. Pressure exerted on any point of a fluid is equal in all directions. The pressure exerted by atmosphere on any point of the earth is called atmospheric pressure.